like it hot. Again, I would wait for peppers and do not plant out until after Mother's Day. They like hot, hot weather. How many times in June have you had a pepper plant and it just sat there? Because our Junes were a little bit more cloudy. They were a little bit cooler, even though it was still 70 degrees. We thought it felt awesome. Peppers like it hot. So don't, I would not even bother plant peppers until, again, Mother's Day weekend at the earliest. At the earliest. If you were planting them from seed, again, mid-March is when you would start that seed. One pepper plant would do perfectly fine in a container like this. If you wanted to get a larger container, you could put 2 to 3 pepper plants in a container like this, or the terracotta container, beans are basically the same size. There's all different varieties of peppers out there. It really does not matter which variety you plant, whether they're, I would watch, unless you really, really know, if you're gonna put one hot, one sweet, one mild in there, make sure you know and you label the varieties. I would recommend just doing one all sweet, one all hot. Pepper is really mature when they change colors from green. All peppers change another color besides the typical green. Most of them will be red. Here's the thing. We get that green pepper. It becomes huge on our plant. We get super excited. Let's cook with it. You would actually have to wait, depending on the heat, you might have to wait another 2 to 3 weeks for it to change color. So really, a pepper is not ripe until it changes color. So most of the time, we eat peppers when they are unripe.